So, all right, to the world of fashion now, where one Tongan woman has created her own line of beauty products.
She's a professional hair and makeup artist, Eithne Curran, and she's developed a range of hair products with the help of renowned artist Sir Ray Avery. So, Ana K. Aholele has the story.
In the world of fashion, the look is everything. Tongan makeup artist Eithne Curran has worked with the likes of Annie Lennox, Bill Clinton, and our very own silver fern, Maria Tutaia. In the hectic world of film and TV in central Auckland, she's created her own piece of sanity.
I started out in the commercial industry, and sometimes you need to colour people's hair at night or last minute requests. So I took it upon myself and started a studio. It's just a place where I come and think and share and grow, I guess.
One of the ideas that grew was to develop her own range of hair products.
It was one shampoo for all hair types. So depending upon the structure of your cuticle, your hair is, it just adjusts to your hair type, and this is a natural-based product.
And her reason for creating her plant-based product was simple.
Working on a model, her hair would be wet. She may have used something that would really lay her hair down. I'd have to put five products in to get volume and lift and longevity to last the day on set. So I started to look at, my first question would be, well, what have you shampooed your hair with? So that's where the motivation and the inspiration came to start doing the shampoo.
And in order to get the project going, she joined forces with scientist and inventor, Sir Ray Avery.
I showed him my visual books and where I wanted to be and what I saw and what I was thinking. And he said, that's no problem, let's start a business.
Winner of the New Zealander of the Year award in 2010, Sir Ray's no stranger to innovation and design. Eithne worked with him in his garage to develop her product while friends helped with testing and sales. It was an eye-opener for her.
He is a dream weaver and was willing to mentor me through the whole process of developing and understanding raw materials and manufacturing and bottles and designs and the whole infrastructure of how it works.
A proud mother of three daughters, Eithne says she was inspired by her late mum's work ethic.
Being the ninth child of a family, you had to work. You know, not working wasn't an option. And my mother was a great inspiration. And she was out there with Pacific Island women. She was one of the leaders of Pacifica, along with Patty Walker. She was a full-spirited woman who believed that the world was your oyster.
What the sun and the flowers, where there used to be rain.
I wonder if that shampoo will work on my head.
Wow, she said it will work on in here, so yeah. Maybe it looks great too. All the best for your business.
I'll have to grow it back. All right, well, that's our show for this week. Before we go, a quick reminder that the Pacific Youth Awards close on Monday at 9 a.m. Make sure you've got your entries in.
And if you want to watch any of our stories again, go to our TVNZ On Demand page or Facebook. Have a great week, everyone.
Tō whasui fua.
Mō mea.
Love the sun to our new homebound. Tongue out of Pacific.